Welcome to the Emergency Plug Animated Manual. In case of an accident with a plug-in hybrid or full electric vehicle, use the emergency plug to quickly create a safe working environment by preventing unpredictable vehicle movement. On the top half of the case is the fact sheet. On the bottom half, the emergency plug, two red pry bars, and three spare batteries, and the Tesla supercharger adapter. First, locate the charging cover of the EV. Open the cover by hand, or use the pry bar. The emergency plug has two different plug types on each side, type 1 and type 2. This makes it universal and matches all charging sockets worldwide. For countries with a Tesla supercharger, use the adapter from the case. How to use the emergency plug? Push the button on top to activate the plug. It will perform a self-test. When it flashes green, it's ready to be inserted into the charging socket of the vehicle. The emergency plug communicates with the EV by sending out two signals, PP and CP. Thanks to these two signals, we can continuously monitor the connections with the electric vehicle, which determines the current status of the EV by showing different colors on the LED indicator. When it turns blue, it's safe for you. You've now created a safe working environment. The EV won't drive away under its own propulsion. Because the plug activates the safety protocol, which differs for each EV, the car could still roll away. So always block the wheels. All other electric features are still working. What do the alternative color identifications mean? If the LED turns green, the emergency plug is connected to the charging port, but has no contact with the vehicle. In this case, the emergency plug can't prevent unexpected or unwanted movement. The interlock is likely activated, and the high voltage is shut off. We advise you to carefully check if the car is no longer in drive mode, and use your own applicable safety protocols. Leave the plug plugged in. The status of the EV may change. When the indicator of the plug turns yellow, it is connected to the charging port, but has limited contact with the EV. In this case, there is no 100% guarantee the emergency plug will work. We advise you to carefully check if the car is no longer in drive mode, and use your own applicable safety protocols. When the emergency plug turns red, the plug has lost contact with the vehicle. This can happen during extrication or when wires are cut. Additionally, to be sure, check if the plug is still inserted correctly. The plug is not locked and can always be pulled out of the vehicle at any time. The emergency plug can be switched off by holding the button for 3 seconds. Release the button after it flashes orange and the plug shuts off. In the rare case the emergency plug turns red after the self-test, it failed. Do not use the plug and contact Total Safety Solutions or an authorized service point. If the LED indicator flashes red and any alternative color, it means the batteries of the plug are running low. This means battery change is needed within 1 hour. Always make sure you have the latest firmware installed. Freely available on our website. Safety first. The emergency plug from Total Safety Solutions.